lose.
I already won. You just don't know it yet.
First of the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads.
Not bad, Tyler, but you're still gonna lose.
I already won. You just don't know it yet. I already won. You just don't know it yet.
First of the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads.
I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one watched his wrap car. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Shut up, Max.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Still think you're winning, Ty?
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I'm liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice. Let's roll.
The kick on this thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Raph's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
I've been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like me, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Jet, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop if what's left.
See, Tyler? Hey.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Station.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle it? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1,500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me, Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Whoa, the power and torque on this thing. Rav souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Mac, you're coming up on the rendezvous. You better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Line her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
All units, be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the...
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
Be mad?
Oh, be mad.
1 out of 13, please provide a location.
Take that!
Copy that.
13, we got them. They're billionaires row.
All units, 1 out of 13 have resumed pursuit of the subject.
Now heading eastbound, approaching Triple Rock East.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Got your bag, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
Down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from you. That's how you want to play this.
Aggressive and keeping us off the Regera. It's heavily monitored to mobilize units to resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Why haven't you got the car to grab yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jess, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Good luck with those repairs.
Storm, bring down your
Max, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
Right. All units on tip. No visual contact with subject.
Yeah, we got this. Time to get the price around.
Bring it home, bro.
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go. Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, dad 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help.
I'll draw the cops.
But
go!
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
Still
looking.
Subject heading west round to Navarro.
One out of 13, can you provide? Take a left,
there's a lot. Subject
vehicle control skyline. All units be advised, one out of 13 is in a code 3 pursuit. You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
One out of 13, keep the final speed update. Lots more roadblocks. Hard right, then left at the next corner. Come that out of 13. Keep going towards the spillway.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. Have to.
Now heading inbound from the Silver Run West.
Copy.
Almost there.
Subject is coming to a stop.
Copy, Adam 13.
Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Happy now? Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
Boxing me in. Bye-bye.
Get out of here, Ty! Ty! Tyler!
The hell?
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you'll get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. The boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Where's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for this to throw racing these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Ware. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart, and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals. And I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving through the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Ralph. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Varro. What the hell?
Clock's ticking, Ware. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great job.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler?
Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out.
If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Ty, Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit. Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jag.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made him money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. Can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on the bar. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
This is the voice of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test.
Win and you'll move on.
Go time! Make up that time. Gotta improve on that.
Okay, Big Shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Let's do this. Okay, Big Shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on. I got this. every way.
Okay, Big Shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Here we go. Crushed it.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
This is the voice of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again?